together and lend a warm round of applause to CWWA friendly Saturday. Best booth goes to United Pipeline Products BV. Best paper award, Bernard Miller. The best poster award, Crystal Gason. An award for the best water, which was won by Turks and Caicos. The award for best government, Trinidad and Tobago. The best ever source went to Guyana. The Eye Candy Award, Mr. Bernard Miller. Second Eye Candy Award.
Tonight, we honor engineer Adriana Stone-Bluborn as the CWWA Gold Awardee 2017 for his service to the Caribbean water and wastewater sectors.
The CWWA is pleased to present Mr. David Doerr with the Gold Award at this 26th CWWA conference in Georgetown, Guyana.
For the next CWWA conference exhibition 2018 from Guyana to Jamaica.
The Executive Council of CWWA in this over 26th.
It gives me great pleasure to thank you for coming out this afternoon and supporting CWWA.